It is challenging juggling between different phases of your life, be it my studies and my career, which is a really big thing or a really big challenge, I would say.
हमको बहुत पैसे मिले तो हमने कह दिया अच्छी एक्टिंग कर लेंगे हम.
Hi guys, it's Ashnoor Kaur.
I'm Ritwik and you're watching us on
peepingmoon.com.
Hi guys, I'm Rashita. Welcome to peepingmoon.com. And today we have two super special guests with us, welcoming Ashnoor and Ritwik for the new love song, Khidki. Hi guys,
yay!
Welcome to Peeping Moon.
Thank you for having us.
Welcome. So firstly, tell me, I watched the song, I read the comments and people are loving it. So, you know, when you were offered the song, what was your initial reaction?
Ladies first.
Okay, so obviously, first of all, Sony Music called and they were like, Paponsa's song. And I was like, okay. So whenever I do a song, three things are really important for me. The singer, the concept, and of course, the song. So, those things were sorted when the first line they said that Paponsa's song, I was like, okay, done. The other thing that I wanted to clarify is the concept. So, Parasha sir got on a call with me. And he explained how beautifully the concept is designed, where the girl is deaf and dumb and the guy loves her the way she is. And, you know, then the beautiful love story with the sign language and how are they going to end it on a very sweet note. So I guess all these things just contributed and I was like, I'm doing it.
Okay. Ritwik, what was it like for you?
It was very simple for me. I got a call saying, would you like to be a part of the music video? I asked them who the artist is. They said, Papon. And I said, yes. And no more questions asked. I'm on board. And then, yeah, and then things fell into place. And I met Ashnoor on set. And I couldn't be more glad that she was a part of the song.
Okay. And what made your chemistry look so effortless? It wasn't looking like we are watching you two. It's a new pair. Nothing of that sort.
Budget. हमको बहुत पैसे मिले तो हमने कह दिया अच्छी एक्टिंग कर लेंगे आप.
नहीं, I guess हाँ, मतलब आर्टिस्ट अच्छे तो हैं हम दोनों. देखो, we've met for the first time, लेकिन ऐसा लगा नहीं, you know.
Great.
So yeah, it was great actually. I mean, we did take time to open up at first, but then when we opened up, we were like just super cool with it, and it all went really smooth.
And what about the concept? The concept was really nice, as you mentioned. It was really heartwarming to see it. But the sign language, it wasn't looking out of the place. It was matching the tone of the song as well. Was there any training you two took for it?
We had a sir over there. So he taught us the sign language. And, you know, before every shot or whenever we had certain time gaps between two shots, so he would explain about sign language and how they use it, how their community reacts to certain things. So I guess all these tidbits and all this information that he inculcated in us really did. And of course, he was there throughout the day, even when we're doing our shots, to correct us, you know, if we went wrong anywhere. So I guess that's how it went.
Yeah, I actually had it much easier than her, because my character anyway was not very used to sign language. And she was playing somebody who speaks in sign language. So she had to get it bang on. So as she said, that there was the sign language coach. And he was there with us throughout the day, throughout the shoot. And just for every scene, every single shot where we had to do it, he was there to correct us, tell us. And he was so sweet. He and his assistant, both of them, were so nice. You know, they would literally cheer for us if we would get the take right. So it was a pleasure. Yeah. One, learning it was fun. And two, performing it was an honor. Just represent a certain kind of knowledge that I never had before.
That's great. Okay. And Ashnoor, tell me something. Managing your career and making it successful at the same time at a very young age, how challenging is it?
Challenging, I would say. It is challenging juggling between different phases of your life, be it my studies and my career, which is a really big thing or a really big challenge, I would say. But I feel where there's a will, there's a way. And when you enjoy doing your work and you don't just worry about success or the circumstances, but about the art you're performing and you're satisfied as an artist. So I don't think so anything else matters. I mean, I act because I'm passionate about acting, not because I want fame or I want to be successful, but because acting gives me happiness. And I guess that's the key to all the locks of all the challenges that I've faced till date.
Okay.
Yeah, superb. What an answer.
Thanks. Yeah.
And Ritvik, tell me something. After your show, you were everywhere. Like, people were talking good things about you. And of course, you grabbed a lot of eyeballs. And now there is this report that you will be making your Bollywood debut with a Malayalam film, the Hindi remake of it, Ishq. How true is that? If you could tell me anything about it.
I wish I could tell you about it, but I would prefer that we only speak about cricket today. When the time is right, we'll talk about what I'm doing next, for sure.
Okay, no issue. So I have this really fun quiz for you too, because it's a music video, singing is involved in it. So I have this singing quiz for you too, and I have just a very small one. So whoever knows the answer can go ahead and answer it.
She's going to win it, yeah.
We'll begin then. So how many of voice types are there?
What?
There's a number.
Bandits, batao.
What? What's that question again?
How many number of voice types are there? There are a certain number of voice types in singing.
Do we have options?
Okay, I'll give you options. Option number one is 4. Option number two is 7.
7.
Correct.
Seven, yeah. Yaar, tum na ye dekho, I don't think you're very academically strong. You are damn good with guesses, and that's how you even get your marks in your board.
Oh, hello. We don't have any guesses in words, okay?
Okay, what is chest voice?
Chest voice is when you're speaking from your diaphragm, when you're breathing out from your diaphragm and you're speaking.
Yeah.
This is my chest voice. This is the voice from my tummy, and this is the voice from my throat. Don't be messy.
Kya baat hai, nice. Okay. And what is head voice?
Bandish bandish batao.
Yeah, head voice is when your entire your sound waves are coming out of your skull. Basically, when you're speaking from here, because your emission is happening from
range notes at the tap. Yeah, correct.
Correct. And it gives me a headache, yeah. So I will not continue speaking like that.
Okay. This is very simple. So whoever goes first, what are the initial 4 notes of the standard Indian classical music?
Saregamapa.
Yeah, correct. Okay.
Sari mange the pa kyun bola?
Yeah, you actually said that, but, yeah, extra marks, cool. And what is rhythm in singing?
What is rhythm in singing? rhythm to rhythm hota hai.
Yeah, but just if you could define it.
You define rhythm. Rhythm is the pace at which the notes change.
Yeah, correct. It's the beat and the pace. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the last one. What is the difference between sur and tal?
Chalo, classical singer batao. Radhe. Chalo. See, I have an idea, but I'm going to give Ritvik a chance.
Okay.
Oh, shit. A problem ye ho gaya, you've given me a chance, but I might just say the wrong thing. So I'm going to embarrass myself. Sur is something, sur is related to singing, and tal is related to percussion, where you keep the count of the,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I got
your feeling.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I think it was quite a, very, this thing that you all answered almost equally. So there is like,
I think my answers were very vague. I think no should just get so much.
Oh, Ritvik, by the way, my principal just messaged me, my principal ma'am. And she was like, oh, this was amazing. And I'm an admirer of Ritwik too. I loved him in Bandish Bandits. So my principal ma'am has like sent her regards to you.
Oh, sweet.
Did you all, oh, superb. I was going to check if this is recorded or no.
Yeah, this is recorded.
and if she's watching this video, if this retains in the video and she watches it, then ma'am, thank you so much. And hopefully you'll keep watching my work and loving me forever.
Okay. So lastly, guys, if you could please sing a line or two from the song Khidki together.
Khidki. तेरी सुबह मेरी होती no. एक तो आई कैन हियर यू अ सेकंड आफ्टर मी और सुर तो क्या लग रहे मतलब उफ आ चुभा यू आर अ गुड क्वेश्चन योर क्वेश्चन हर्ट मी बट The two of us are beautiful singers. It's just that it's the Papun sir's song. That's why we don't want
that's
to do it.
Yes.
If you want to hear the song, go out there on Sony Music's page on YouTube and watch Khidki right now.
Oh, yes.